you too, gang, it's your boy, Yoda. Look, y'all, if you're watching this, Mama Yoda can't be here because she's asleep right now. But y'all, NBA Youngboy just dropped a song called Let Me Talk My Shit. And you know I gotta be the first one to bring it to you guys because this is my Yoda gang, man. If you're watching this, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We got the best reactions, best mom reactions, and it's Yoda gang to the end, man. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and let's get straight into it.
Oh, snap. What's going on, you two? KK, gang.
Welcome y'all to the Yoda squad.
All right, man, let's get straight into this, man. Let me make sure this is straight, man. I'm trying to get this out as fast as possible, man. I know y'all want to see this, and it's real late, so I hope you're watching this. It's a Friday night anyway, so you guys are going to watch this because I got the best Yoda gang in the family. Let's get straight into this, man. It's called Talk My Shit, and it's by NBA Michi Baby Feet Youngboy. You know we cover all Youngboy, everything over here. We got the best Youngboy reactions. That's no cap. Let's get straight into it, man. Hold on, y'all. I'm a little too hype up in this time. I'm gonna have to take off the shirt. Nah, I ain't gonna do it to y'all. I love the vibe that this dude NBA Michi Baby brings, bro. Somebody let me know down below who is NBA Michi Baby, bro. Why am I just not hearing of him, bro? The vibe that he brings to the reaction, I'm talking about. As soon as the song came on, it was, let me talk my shit, let me talk about it, let me talk my shit, let me talk about it. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, I ain't gonna hold y'all, but the vibe he brought, I wish my mom would have been there to react to it, man. The vibe here, that probably would have been a 10. Leave a comment down below what y'all think, man. Don't ever forget, it's the best reactions, man. It's Yoda gang to the end. I love you guys so much. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get out of here, boo.